Yeah, I'd let this guy fuck my wife.